Key features of JCC's Blackboard Learn Ultra Base Navigation.
Once you log on to Blackboard, you have direct access to key features in the navigational menu. Let's explore them. When you select any of the links, the menu opens to the right. Within My JCC Blackboard, you will find important announcements, resources, useful links, and other important information related to JCC. Make sure to scroll down to view all of the information. You may click your profile to view your profile picture, student information, the option to change your password, privacy, and global notification settings. You cannot delete your profile. The activity stream allows you to jump directly into actions within your courses. The stream is updated each minute, and you can receive reminders, check your grades, get a glimpse of your tasks, and filter what you see. You can also adjust your notifications by selecting the wheel icon in the top right corner. By clicking on the courses page, you can access all of your courses. You can choose to view the courses page as a list or as a grid. Each course tile will list the course ID, course title, and instructor. You may also filter your courses. Clubs and organizations work just like courses in Blackboard Learn. For example, they have announcements, discussions, resources, and more. Your calendar allows you to view all your upcoming dates and meetings for your courses. You can also click the plus symbol to add an event to your calendar. Through messages, you can send messages to your instructors and members of your class if allowed. Select grades to view grade details of any of your courses. Assist provides you with access to various resources on campus, including Blackboard and tech support, writing tutorial services, Ask a Librarian chat, advising, and more. Within the Tools menu, you can access items such as Goals, Goal Performance, and Portfolios.
If you need further assistance, you can call JOLT at 919-464-2260 or visit our website for additional resources, www.johnstoncc.edu/JOLT. Thank you for watching.